So we in this little Tonka car with all this mud on the tire that we done paid $1,500 for.
Turn right.
Note to self, if you rent a car in Honduras, they're gonna charge you $1,500 for a deposit. What that other guy paid?
$3,000.
So let's see what we actually bought here. This is what we bought. Hold up. It's this. I gotta figure out how to eat this while I'm driving. We are almost here. We are about 121. We're like 3-4 minutes away. But we're climbing. And check out these little cute cars. It's everywhere. The little cute scooter cars. I'm psychotic. Who is? I'm psychotic. That's my sophisticated laugh. When the bottom lip just go. Yes, I guess you are. If you gotta drive, he wants you to go. Or maybe this is parking. No, is he? You supposed to drive between these trees?
He said keep going.
I don't know. Keep going. Okay, we driving between the trees. Oh, this is where we're staying. It's like driving in the park. Oh, look at the river. Keep going some more. Watch out for grandma. Oh, look at this. I hope it ain't no alligators. You know, the Florida in me gotta ask about the alligators. All right, so here it is. Y'all know I be finding some places, right? Well, this is where we are. Oh, it's so cute over here. Aww. It's so cute, this little cabins. And it got some little Mexican, well, Honduran music. We made it to Honduras, and we're staying at the, don't let me get it wrong, pull a pancake, something like that. Pull a pancake, that's what I'm gonna call it, waterfall. There is flowing rivers, and there's a waterfall somewhere around here. We're supposed to be near, you hear it though, right? In addition to the Honduran music, and there's a bar. Hold on, let me turn this. There's pools here. Let me start over here first of all. Oh, there you go right there. Hey, Jay. So we have our little neighborhood of cabins here, and I think this is us. This us right here.
Yeah.
And then there is a pool here. And then, because you ain't going in until I go in. And then there's the restaurant there. And guys, it's all inclusive. I literally, for one night, I just paid $140 US money for the stay, as well as all included breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Tell me that wasn't it. And listen, the room was $126. The room was $126 for $7 more per person. We have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. But look at these views. Where the magic happens. Let's see what it's like. Now, from the pictures, I think it's just going to be a standard cabin. I don't think it's going to be anything extravagant. Okay, just a standard cabin. So if we do this zip line thing. Look, I didn't get my hair done for this trip. This is just me. I can't get my hair wet. So I'm gonna wear this shower cap and pray it doesn't come off. Cause I can't have the afro out here. What you ordering over here? Is it a full bar? They could have just put the bar in the restaurant together. The bar here, the restaurant over there. It's over there, they could just put the combined the two. I guess when you crowd it maybe. It is a Wednesday right now. I want a daiquiri. Look at the view. Kids out there playing. So I guess that answers my question about the gators. There must not be any gators out there in this river. Oh, not that one. They do daiquiris? Here is course one of the all-inclusive. Oh, y'all know how I like my fish. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Good. Thank you. And this is, oh, the chicken tacos. I'm ready to go. Jason over the speech to text translation with the bartender for like 20 minutes. He ain't paying for none. Or is he? Here is the bar where we just ate at the bar and enjoyed a lunch of fried fish, beans and rice, and plantain chips. And I have a pina colada. But now we are about to go back to the reception desk to start our zip lining. So I think this is a zip line here. And it's supposed to take you down, 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 until you get to a waterfall. And then if I can figure out how to not get my hair wet, I'm gonna do the waterfall activity. So let's see if I do it. Your sneakers?
Yeah.
Okay. Jay. She has on sandals with a back. That's very different. Those are the sandals they allow in the club. Those are not the sandals they allow in the club. Oh, she ain't going.
Putting on the helmet,
man. Oh, she gonna lose her shoes like you.
I would not.
She gonna lose her shoes. Hey, give me some pictures. Mr. Wood. Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. Did you fall? Jason, did you fall on the stairs? Yeah, you fell. And I got it on camera. Oh my God. Oh God, they hit the Oh my God. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my God. It's so pretty. Oh my God, I can't even see where I'm going, but it's so pretty. You all feel like I need to put my legs up though.
You ain't doing that.
She thinks she ready. Who going first? Me? Me and you, what we doing? I'm going first? I'm gonna go first, so you ready. You got that phone. I'm going first.
So, look who I just ran into. It's 3-Button Jay.
We hating on my buttons.
It's 3-Button Jay. You looking suave and debonair, 3-Button Jay.
Let my nads hang out.
You letting your nads hang out.
Check out my nads.
Good morning, good morning. Don't I look rested? You know, but no, like, so I am here in Honduras, and it's really nice. You know, I was up thinking this morning, y'all, this is the first trip that, it's the first trip that I have intentionally, I didn't get my hair done for this trip. Like, for real, I got my blowout done with my stylist about 2 weeks ago, and this is it. Makeup, I packed an eyebrow pencil and lash glue and some extra lashes. That's it. I didn't bring my foundation. I got lip gloss and lipstick as well. What else? Clothes. I mean, this is an outfit that I've had for about a year or so, and I never wore it. So I went through my closet. I may have bought one new outfit for it. But pretty much, I'm realizing, like, you know, it don't take a lot, you know, to go on a trip. Usually, I got to get my hair done. Oh, my nails. I didn't get my nails done. I mean, I got these done a week and a half ago, so I didn't get them done again. And partly because I'm doing all of this next week, so I figured why do it again. But, you know, a lot of times us, you know, we go, we need our hair done, our nails done, all that kind of stuff. But I'm having the best time, and I ain't have to do all of that. But anyway. I am out laying in my hammock. And Jason should be back there. There he is. Hey, Jay.
What?
Say hey.
What?
I said hey. And there are fish. There are fish that you can see right there. You see the fish swimming. I wonder if that's tilapia. And the cabins are. Over there.